kept to themselves, stuck their tongues out in a row.